back with another video, and as you guys see, I've done a little small haul today. I seen posted in my coupon group where this Garnier Fructis Moisture Lock Shampoo and Conditioner was on clearance, ringing up $2.10 each, and that there was a $4 off of two Garnier coupon that was in this past Sunday's paper, making each one of these bottles 10 cents after the coupon comes off. So I ran down to, I actually went to two stores. The first store I went to only had conditioner, and I wanted to get at least some of this shampoo. We do use more conditioner than we do shampoo, but I wanted to get a little bit of both. So I went on down to the next store that's about 5 minutes down the road, and they had two shampoos. So I got two of the shampoos, four conditioners. I done each of these in separate transactions because I remember the last time we had Garnier coupons for the $4 off of two, we had trouble getting all of the coupons to scan in one transaction. So just to make it simpler for all myself today and the cashier, I just decided to do them all in separate transactions. So for each transaction, we rang up one shampoo, one conditioner, or vice versa. One transaction was just two conditioners, obviously, because I got more of them than I did the shampoos. But each transaction gave her two shampoo and conditioner, gave her my coupon, scanned the coupon, subtotal came down to 20 cents, and then I paid 29 cents in tax in the town I was in. So I paid 49 cents for each of these, saved a total of $4. So for all six of these bottles here today, I paid $1.47, and that was with the tax included. I originally was going to do all six of them in one transaction and get some Rave hairspray that there are 50 cent coupons on, and I was going to use a 3 off of 15, and I calculated that that total should have came down to about $1.74, I believe. Still a really good deal, but like I said, I wasn't sure if these coupons would all scan together in the same transaction. Remember last time, if you've seen my last video on Garnier, we had to do two shampoo and conditioners and then the coupon, and so on and so forth. So you do a shampoo, conditioner, then coupon, shampoo, conditioner, then a coupon. That way all of the coupons would scan because it wouldn't let you ring them all, do all of the coupons back to back at one time. Like generally we always give the coupons at the end of the transaction, or I do myself. But just to avoid that today, I just went on and done them all in separate transactions. You don't have to do it that way. If you want to try and put them all in one transaction, you know, go right ahead. If you have a store that is coupon friendly and they don't have a problem with ringing up your items in a certain order, then go ahead. But the second store that I went to that I got all of these items at has a very strict manager down there. Now it did say on the coupon there was limit two per household, and she didn't say anything about that today, so I was glad about that. But I'm sure if I would have had 10 coupons I was wanting to use and got 20 bottles of shampoo and conditioner, she probably would have read the fine print and said, hey, you know, I can only allow you to use two of these. And then I would have said, okay, that's fine, I'll just go to the next store and get some more from down there. But anyway, I just wanted to come on here really quick and tell you guys about this. If you have that coupon or you want to go out and look for these, it's only on the Moisture Lock. Like I said, it was discontinued. So you're probably not going to find it in the regular shampoo section. You're going to have to go to the Last Chance section and look for it. And these bottles should be ringing up $2.10 on clearance. So happy hunting. I hope you guys find some. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.